to. And other dogs should move away when a dog growls at them. If they don't, shame on that other dog, right? The problem's with the other dog, not the one growling. So I'm telling him he's a good boy when he growls. And I'm correcting him when he doesn't growl and he just goes to attacking him. So that was great. They said hi.
Yes, I do that all the time.
That was good. And he actually looked relaxed when he said hi to him. Tammy, what's going on down here? Right? So I think Tammy knows there's something up with that.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah. She seems very interested in Dixie's genitals.